at $1.90. We're ready. Away. Wheel Spinner steps okay. It's getting tight there. Wheel Spinner had to half check and finding the lead. He's a Villain. He's a Villain leads a lap out. Wheel Spinner second. Third, Beckham Vapor. Then Billy Blue Eyes and Parsec Bale got squeezed right out the back. They race to the back. He's a Villain. About to be tackled by Wheel Spinner. The margin a neck a half and now moving up strongly. Takes the lead. Wheel Spinner. Beckham Vapor closes. Four away is Billy Blue Eyes and then came Parsec Bale. They race to the bend and Beckham Vapor putting it to Wheel Spinner. They bumped a little, then he's a Villain. Wheel Spinner the inside lifting, it's in front near home and Wheel Spinner has beaten Billy Blue Eyes, third home Beckham Vapor and fourth close is either Parsec Bale or he's a Villain. The time is around 35 and 40 after the running of race number 5 and Wheel Spinner number 4. It'll be 4, 3, 7 and probably 8 looking at that replay. That's in the frame. Number 4, the winner, Wheel Spinner. Aussie Check here, Brendan Kaczynski. A Black Dog, May 2013. Lochinvar Marlow, Eustace Diamond. Number 4, second, going to 3, Billy Blue Eyes. John Gale, A Black Dog, December 2012, Oaks Road. And out of Still Hoping, and 3rd to 7, Beckham Vapor, Kel Douglas. A Black Dog, October 2012, Beckham Bale, Swift Blaze. It's 4, 3, 7, 8 after race 5 at Angle Park.